They just don't get it. They just don't get it. Listen, Flames Nation, doggone it, I'm talking to you, alright? You got the doggone Liberty Twitter bracket challenge coming up, and you want to walk around here with your fingers, you know, playing tiddlywinks here. Let me tell you something. It's time to get on the saddle and ride the doggone horse, all right? We got our guy Jerry Flitcham over here, you know, doing his doggone thing, being the number one seed in the doggone country, or in this bracket at least. We know we've been voting all over, man. I'm a big Liberty side fan. I hit up the Liberty transfer portal. I hit up our guy Jerry Flitcham. Y'all might be asking, Sippy Sports Show, why you got the doggone shades on your face, brother? Well, doggone it, I'll take them off and you can get a good look at me. Let me tell you something, Jerry's going to run away with it, son. All right, we can sit here and run it this way. We can run it this way like Malik Willis does every time we played Southern Miss, or even last year when he didn't play for Southern Miss and he was in the Titans, and doggone, y'all still beat us in the doggone overtime. Let me tell you something. Whew! Don't get me started. I might preach to you now. All right, now, hold on now. We got the other Jerry LU. That's our guy, Jerry Flitcham, Jeremiah Flitcham. You're one, you're only number one seed in that bracket, baby. Our guy, Jerry, gonna take it away. We need our guy, you know, doing his thing. We need y'all voting. Where are you gonna vote at, Sip? You might wanna know that. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. It's gonna be at a sea of red. They do the podcast. They're holding the Twitter, the poll here. Thursday, Flame Nation, we need you. Southern Miss fans, we need you, baby. Let's do this thing. I'm still celebrating the Lindy Tree Bowl. And every time I see the hashtag LTBC on the Liberty fan accounts, I thought Lindy Tree Bowl champions, baby. I just like how that sounded, baby. So go ahead, give our guy a call. Give him a doggone vote. Do what you do. Hit him up.